Well, the murderers are out in force again. There have been rumors in Van Horn about some men coming in to hunt a rare beaver that Gus McMillan has put up a bounty for. Another pelt he'll probably just turn into a pair of gloves and sell for an obscene amount of money. Ugh! That man's greed! But anyway, it does sound like a spectacular creature. A night beaver, beautiful, jet black, a perfect specimen for my studies. Apparently, these men will be arriving by train into Annesburg. Maybe if you follow them, you can get to this poor beaver before they do.
Fisherman talking in town last night. Sounded like our critter. Jet black.
Huh. How do we know where they was when they saw it?
Bought them some drinks. Convinced them we wasn't out to fish they spot. Got them to market on this here map for us.
You boys are smart, I'll give you that. What you reckon? At our beaver?
No doubt at all. We're a few days behind this trail, though.
I'm done after this.
Tell you where it is. The Beaver. What you're here for. We got a siding up by Brandywine Drop. My men are on their way now. You let me live, I don't get involved. I don't say nothing. You ain't gonna kill a man over a goddamn beaver.
These mountains and forests hide so many things.
Yeah.
Let's have a look-see. All right. If you see Harriet on your travels, please give her my worst regards. I like your style. A trophy like that deserves to be shown off.